The widow of a man who was swept away after the collapse of the Spencer Dam is now suing the Nebraska Public Power District for $5 million. The Spencer Dam on the border of Holt County, Nebraska, was destroyed back on March 14, 2019, after a massive ice jam forced its way down the Niobrara River. Kenny Angel was swept away in the flood that followed and was never seen again. He was declared legally dead in June of 2019. In addition, the flood also destroyed a bridge on U.S. Highway 281 and the Mormon Canal Bridge in Niobrara. Kenny's wife, Linda, is asking the court for $5 million in damages for both the loss of her husband's life and the total loss of the structures and the land. Court documents accuse the electrical utility of failing to maintain that 92-year-old dam and not warning Angel the dam could fail. The court filing says NPPD did not conduct inspections, quote, despite knowing that such a failure to inspect and test constituted a reckless disregard for the public's health and safety, end quote.